What we're going to do here is to calculate the equilibrium level of income. In other words, there it is. That's what we want to calculate. Now, what I'm going to do first is draw the diagram of the goods market. Now, this is our demand for goods. And in this model, the demand for goods determines the level of output and income. And we want to know, given this information, what is the equilibrium level of income? To calculate the equilibrium level of income, you need to know that that equilibrium income level is equal to the multiplier times the autonomous spending in the economy. So you need to figure out what is the value of the multiplier, what is the value of autonomous spending. Once you know that, you can calculate the equilibrium level of income. Let's begin with the multiplier. Now, in this model, the multiplier equals 1 over 1 minus the marginal propensity to consume. Looking at your data, you'll see here it is. In this case, it's equal to 1 over 1 minus 0.8, and that will be equal to 5. That 5 means for every 1 rand increase in autonomous spending, I will have an increase of 5 rands in my level of output and income. Now, let's go to autonomous spending. There is the information, and we're going to say autonomous spending equals autonomous consumption plus autonomous investment plus autonomous government spending minus marginal propensity to consume taxes. So remember this last part. It's subtracted because that is spending that's taken out of the economy. And it's decreased by C times T. Adding the values here, it's equal to 400 plus 600 plus 500 minus 0.8, 400. And that will be equal to 1,500 minus 320 equals to 1,180. So that is our autonomous consumption. In other words, in your diagram, it's at this level here, will be equal to 1,180. Now we can calculate the equilibrium income. Will be equal to 5, which is the multiplier, times 1,180 equals 5,900. And that is then our equilibrium income. What you can also note is that if you know what's the equilibrium income and you know what is the multiplier, then you can calculate the autonomous spending. It will be 5,900 divided by 5 gives you 1,180. So also know that in this Keynesian model, what you find is that the autonomous spending in the economy in combination with the multiplier determines the equilibrium level of income. Any change in autonomous spending or the value of the multiplier will change your equilibrium income.